The scene, a quiet street in a tree-shaded neighborhood. Time, the present. A mysterious figure slowly walks down the street, glancing furtively from side to side. He pauses at the entrance to one of the homes and rings the bell. The door opens slowly.
Welcome home, Mr. Benny. How'd it go?
Fine, Rochester, fine. But there's one thing I can't understand. Every place I went, they knew I was coming before I rang the bell. How come?
It sure beats me.
This Sunday is Heart Sunday, when Heart Fund volunteers all over America will be calling on their neighbors to support the fight against heart disease. Your Heart Association, in cooperation with this station, presents A Salute to Heart Sunday, starring the Heart Sunday chairman for the 1959 Heart Fund campaign, Jack Benny, and some of his friends. Now, let's return to Jack.
Rochester!
Coming, Mr. Benny.
Rochester, will you help me get these shoes off?
Yes, sir. Say, boss, how'd you make out? Did everybody agree to serve as Heart Fund volunteers?
I'll tell you about it in a minute. Oh, boy, are these shoes tight.
Well, around here, what else would you expect?
Now cut that out and put the shoes back in the ball.
Yes, sir.
And don't forget the button hook.
Okay. But I wish you'd tell me why those shoes are so important to you.
Why, Rochester, I'm surprised at you. Don't you remember the first time I wore those shoes?
It was about 11 years ago, wasn't it, boss?
That's right, about 11 years ago. Ralph Edwards phoned me and said,
Jack, I've got a great idea. I'm going to run a contest on my radio show to help raise money for an important health organization, the American Heart Association. People all over the country will try to guess who the walking man is. And, of course, they'll send contributions in at the same time.
That sounds wonderful, Ralph.
Well, we want you to be the walking man.
Oh. Oh, well, what do I have to do?
Just walk.
So I walked and walked, and walked with the microphone close to my shoes. And the contest raised $1.5 million for the Heart Fund. Since then, 32 million Heart Fund dollars have gone directly into medical research to fight heart disease. And just the other day, Ralph, who was Heart Sunday chairman for the 1958 campaign, called me again and said,
Jack, I understand you've accepted the Heart Sunday chairmanship for the 1959 Heart Fund drive. Congratulations.
Thank you, Ralph.
If there's anything I can do, just give me a ring.
Well, as a matter of fact, there is.
Yes?
Remember those shoes you gave me when I was a walking man 11 years ago?
Yes, I do.
Well, you see, the laces are starting to go, and I was wondering if you...
Bye, Jack.
So here I am again, Rochester, walking for the Heart Fund.
Yes, sir, Mr. Denny. But how about tell me what happened on your walk today?
Well, as Heart Sunday chairman, I figure the first thing I ought to do is to visit my friends and ask them to serve as volunteers. Now, let's see. I got to figure out some way to get Phil to become a Heart Fund volunteer. He's a pretty hard man to convince. Not that he isn't bright, but... Well, now that I think of it, he isn't bright. Oh, I've got it. Phil's a betting man. I'll simply tell him that by backing the Heart Fund, he's betting on a sure thing. Because the best way to fight heart disease is through our Heart Association. That'll do it.
Well, if it isn't the Rajah of Radio, the King of Anaheim, Azusa, and Cucamonga, and the Walking Man of Waukegan. Jackson, my boy, put her there, Daddy-O, put her there.
Hello, Phil. Say, Phil.
Where you been, Dad? I've been waiting for you to ask me to be a Heart Fund volunteer.
Well, to be honest with you...
Jackson, baby, I'm glad you asked me. Sure I will, and so will Alice and the kids and all the boys in the band. If not, everybody's on bread and water, and I do mean water. Spelled, capital S-E-L-T-Z-E-R. I'm getting so I can spell almost as good as my kids. Spell K-I...
Wait a minute.
Hey, I got another big surprise for you, Jackson. The whole band is going to do a special heart fun volunteer show. Well, give a listen, Dad, and pay particular attention to the singer. He'll kill you.
Wait a minute. Wait a minute!
All right, let's go, fellas. A one, a two...
He can count, too.
A three, a four.
If you ever down in Texas, look me up, look me up. If you ever down in Texas, look me up. Where the men are men and love it, and the gals are so glad of it. So if you ever down in Texas, look me up. Everybody's gonna holler, howdy do, howdy do. Everybody there'll be saying, how are you? We raise corn for hot tamales and grow dollies for the follies. So if you ever down in Texas, look me up. I'm gonna build a dopey palace for my Alice down in Dallas. So if you're ever down in Texas, look at that.
Let's see if Gisele MacKenzie is home. That's what I call loyalty.
Oh, hello, Jack. Gee, it's good to see you.
It's nice to see you, too, Gisele. Say, that's a cute doorbell you have.
Well, you bought it for me, Jack.
Oh, yes. Say, I can't stay very long, Gisele. You may not know that I'm Heart Sunday chairman for the Heart Fund campaign, and I'd like to...
Oh, indeed I do know, Jack. And you can count on me to be a Heart Fund volunteer, too.
Good.
After all, when we contribute to the Heart Fund, we're really investing in the future health of our own hearts and the hearts of our loved ones.
Gisele, you took the words right out of my mouth. How'd you know what...
Bill Harris phoned and told me what to say.
Oh.
Hello? Oh, it's for you, Jack.
For me? Hello?
Heavens to Betsy, Jackson, I almost forgot the official slogan. Now, just remember, when you help your heart fund, you help your heart.
I know.
And Popsy?
Yes, Bilzy.
Will you ask the Gisele if she picked the number she's going to sing on the Heart Fund's volunteer show?
She's going to sing on your show?
Well, naturally, Dad. How could she resist little old lovable me? Besides, it's for heart, isn't it?
Sure. She wants to know what number you're going to sing.
Tell him to hang on, and I'll give him a sample.
She said to hang.
I dig you, Dad.
The tables are empty. The dance floor's deserted. You play the same love song. It's the tenth time you've heard it. That's the beginning. Just one of the clues. You've had your first lesson in learning the blues.
Bill Harris. I suppose he told Dennis Day all about it, too. You think he'd let me tell somebody? Anybody? Well, if I'm lucky, maybe he didn't get to Dennis yet.
Hello, Mr. Benny. Gee, it's good to...
Never mind that, Dennis. Are we alone?
Yes.
Quick, close the door.
Hello, Mr. Benny.
You could have waited till I got inside.
Mine not to question why, mine but to do and...
All right, close the door. Dennis, have you had any phone calls today?
No, Mr. Benny.
You don't know why I'm here, do you?
No, Mr. Benny.
Good. I dropped in to ask you to be a Heart Fund volunteer because...
Oh, I'll be very happy to, Mr. Benny.
Wait a minute, don't you want to know why I asked you to be a Heart Fund volunteer?
If it's a secret, I won't talk. I just sing.
Of course it's not a secret.
Even if it is, I'm no stool pigeon.
Dennis, it's not a secret. It's not a secret.
Good. Because I've been a Heart Fund volunteer for years.
Really?
Oh, yes, Mr. Benny. And it has been a remarkable experience. Indeed, it has. Years ago, I used to say to people, your contribution is needed for research and education and community services. But now I can say, look what wonderful things your money helped develop. New and better ways to help prevent and treat heart disease.
Dennis, you amaze me.
Sometimes I amaze me too, Mr. Benny.
Well, at least Phil Harris didn't have to tell you what to say.
Oh, no, Mr. Benny. I told him.
You told him? I see. And, of course, you've got our number all prepared for Phil's Heart Fund show.
Oh, I was rehearsing it when you rang the bell.
I'm sorry I interrupted. Sing, Dennis.
Oh, my name is McNamara, I'm the leader of the band. Although with you and numbers, we're the finest in the land. We play at wakes and weddings and at every fancy ball. When we play at funerals, oh, we play the marching call. All the drums go bang and the cymbals clang and the horns, they play the way. The tarsy pumps the auto-tune while I the pipes to play. A Hennessy, Tennessee, poodles the food and the music is something grand. A credit to old Ireland is McNamara's band. A credit to old Ireland is McNamara's band.
So that's what happened when I went walking, Rochester.
Man, that Mr. Harris sure gets around, don't he, boss?
Yes, he does. As a matter of...
I'll get it, boss.
Thank you, Rochester.
Hey, guess who's here? Not an imitation, but the one and only lover boy himself.
My, what a surprise.
Pappy, I just wanted to tell you that your Heart Fund show is really all ready to go.
My show?
Certainly. I was just doing the legwork for you.
You were doing the legwork?
Well, you know me, Dad, when it comes to a few local phone calls. I'm a big spender.
Sure, sure.
I'll get it, boss. Hello, Miss MacKenzie. Dennis?
Take me to your leader.
Oh, we just dropped over for last-minute instructions, Jack. Is that all right with you, Phil?
Now, this has gone far enough.
It certainly has. Dennis, anything Jack says goes. He's the boss.
Well, thank you.
As a matter of fact, Jackson, in honor of your being appointed Heart Sunday chairman, and because you're the Heart Fund's original walking man, we want to present you with this little token of our appreciation.
For me? Gee, thanks, fellas. This is something I really wanted. A pair of brown shoelaces with metal tips yet. And now it gives me great pleasure to introduce the president of the American Heart Association, Dr. Francis L. Chamberlain.
Thank you, Mr. Benny. Under your leadership, more than 1.5 million Heart Fund volunteers will visit their neighbors on Heart Sunday. Their door-to-door march will dramatize an extraordinary partnership. It is a partnership that unites all Americans with the Legion of Medical Scientists and Physicians whose goal is the conquest of heart disease. Encouraged by the progress we've already made in bringing several forms of heart and circulatory disease under control, we must accelerate heart research to discover the underlying causes of hardening of the arteries and high blood pressure. I'm sure that every American will want to welcome the volunteer who comes calling on Heart Sunday. That volunteer represents your Heart Association, which must have the support of every citizen in the job of saving hearts and lives. Thank you.
Thank you, Dr. Chamberlain. And folks, don't forget, when you welcome your Heart Fund volunteer on Heart Sunday, give generously for every heart in your family. So long, folks.
You've been listening to A Salute to Heart Sunday, starring Jack Benny with Eddie Anderson, Ralph Edwards, Phil Harris, Gisele MacKenzie, Dennis Day, and special guest Dr. Francis L. Chamberlain, president of the American Heart Association. Remember to welcome your Heart Fund volunteer this Sunday, Heart Sunday.
In the fight against our nation's leading health enemy, heart disease. This is Jack Benny. As National Heart Sunday chairman, I urge you to give generously when you welcome your Heart Fund volunteer this Sunday, Heart Sunday. Your contribution will help speed progress in the fight against our nation's leading health enemy, heart disease. Your dollars will help bring the latest scientific information about the heart and its diseases to you through your doctor. So give for every heart in your family when you welcome your Heart Fund volunteer this Sunday, Heart Sunday.
Hi, Lucy.
Hi, Desi. Let's tell the folks about Heart Sunday.
Okay. Friends, this Sunday is Heart Sunday.
A day when this town will join the nationwide fight against heart disease.
Welcome, your Heart Fund volunteer.
On Heart Sunday.